Scary Pictures with Creepy Backstories, Part 24. This is physicist Harold Agnew holding the nuclear core of the Fat Man atomic bomb, which was dropped on Nagasaki in 1945. The bomb ended up killing about 80,000 people. This is